This video shows the mobile grid app running on a Trimble T41, used to capture GPS, NFC, RFID, and barcode data. The Scanfob Ultra BB2 readers will read Gen2 RFID and NFC data. The Scanfob Bluetooth Laser Barcode Scanner will read 1D barcodes, and the CombTech KDC300 will read 2D barcodes. Note that while the mobile grid app does support the camera as a scanner, wireless scanners work hundreds of times faster, they're more accurate, and they read more types of codes than using the camera scanner on your phone. Now, compare the speed of laser barcode scanning to using the Android camera scanner. The Scanfob 2002 laser scanner is many times faster. The Scanfob wireless laser has scanned all the codes, and the camera scanner has barely started. Mobile grid can be used for attendance management, job time tracking, role taking, meeting and session check-ins, inventory counting and restocking, security rounds, grounds checking, inspections, package delivery, container tracking, logistics, and much more. The ID Champ RS2 reader provides ability to read ProxHID, iCode, MyFair, iClass, Velica, AWID, and other NFC types. The Trimble proven GPS technology provides exceptional GPS accuracy, along with the RFID and barcode reading. The BlueSnap and YSnap serial network access points allow the T41 to collect data from many types of devices, such as calibers, scales, sensors, and other equipment with RS-232 or serial TTL interfaces. Once all your information is collected, the results are wirelessly uploaded. Then they're emailed anywhere as an Excel file, CSV file, or posted to an SQL database or FTP server. Please contact us at serialio.com for more information. Thanks for watching.